This is a Fiat 500 1.3 multi-jet pop. It's the diesel engine, very, very economical, and it's only £20 a year to tax. It's a 2010 on a 10 plate, and it has done 39,380 miles. Fuel economy. 53.3, that's urban. Extra urban is 78.5, and combined is 67.3. 0-60 in 12.5 seconds. The car's finished in red with grey cloth, and it's the built-up seats. Nice specification, great little car. Certainly fantastic for nipping around town. Oops, not knock this guy over. He's going down there. People come out the woodwork. Whenever I'm doing this, I try and park in the quietest place on the forecourt, and people just come from everywhere on bikes, with prams, cars. There's a motorhome turn around there. I don't know. So, 5-speed gearbox. Car's got electric windows, it's got power steering with the city setting, press a button and it goes very, very light. Let's see what we've got. We've got height adjustable steering. We've got a bit of fuel in it, so go the scenic way. So, alloy wheels, body coloured dashboard, it's remote central locking, electric door mirrors, help if I switched on the right one. There we go, we'll see where we're going now. And big motorhome behind me, about 2 inches from my bumper. Wow, straight over the roundabout. Goodness me. Yep, inquiries coming in now as well. So we've just MOT'd this as well. Car's ready to go. It's very reasonably priced. I think we're asking about £300 less than suggested retail. And, it's a pretty good driver. Bags of room, it's only a tiny car. There's bags of room in it, unlike some of the other smaller cars. Parcel shelf's rattling a little bit, I think. Take through the country lanes and then a quick blast up the motorway. Drives like a lot bigger car. It's a Maserati behind us, with a bit of luck will overtake us. Great little cars. Nice little dashboard. On the outside is the miles per hour. Inside is the rev counter. So it's all in kind of concentric circles. And then in the center of the two main instruments, you've got a clock, a calendar, mileometer, and I think, yeah, that tells you the range, average consumption. So there's a fuel computer in there as well. CD radio and MP3 player. That's the locking wheel not sliding about. Great first car for somebody, probably a young lady, or certainly a great second car. We're not too far away from the Maserati dealer. Probably the best sounding car on the road, so cocking everybody up, is there? The driver just wanders out of the bushes. 3,500 revs. For a little car, it's a very nice ride. Pretty quiet. Speed creeping up there. This guy's been in every lane from the motorway. Everyone but the right one. Thank you. This would be a great car for somebody. Sticker on the screen there, not due service till June 2018 either. Get this photographed on Monday and videoed properly. Oops, I can always forget this is 20 miles an hour. Fabulous little car.